systems in Illinois have done exactly the same thing as one of them started. So it's called in English, in American courts, it's called capricious harassment. To single him out and say, well, all these other guys have been bad boys for ruining when it comes to you.
Yeah, but
Democrats don't, they have no morality. They don't care. So if they break the law, they're really not committing treason if you're charged.
Yeah, but the Republicans, I'm speaking now as a good Republican.
Yes, sir.
The Republicans are also...
The governor's presidential. This is a beautiful hill. Hear that? Isn't it gorgeous? No, this is Capote. Texas Casino. And the butterflies.